Thanks!
Over here!
Hunt's breaking up! System lock. Need an assist.
I've got you.
Back in it. Now, blue team. On my mark, blue team.
Sure.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned blue team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to infinity immediately.
Negative infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Court-martial all of us, right?
This was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody
it
that lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning, when he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
John
Chief.
John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir, but so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc, and now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
You're okay with this?
Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
I love being an ODST. Just point and shoot. Not this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short-circuit their suit systems.
The lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
Private Corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression...
Those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Fuck. A lot of you.
To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you...
The Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Spartans? What the hell are Spartans doing here?
What's going on?
Meridian Station's under attack. Sloan's trying to put up a fight. I got family up there. They ain't armed.
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance.
What the hell are those things?
Sloan to all hands. Take up defensive positions. Do not panic.
What's happening?
Station under attack. Security protocols engaged.
Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
Governor Sloan.
But it's overrun!
Open the doors so we can help.
Damn it, Kyle! Do it! Fine, go!
No way out!
There must be a way to shut down the security system.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
All good people of Meridian, you are hereby ordered to take up arms and defend your home from these aggressors.
Elevator Control, get those automated turrets online.
We're trying, Governor! Security tower to us jammed!
Automated turrets? Those could be useful.
Contact.
Watch out!
Get surrounded!
I'm down! Needing a ship!
It's okay, Locke.